chance they came on Devil's
Whoa, I can
game
switch.
And gosh, they paid the
really?
Price.
Should I switch to Cuphead for a minute?
Price.
Let's try it. I still have all my moves, right? Yes, I do. Hold on. Boy, he looks mischievous. But, you know, he got him in all the problems to begin with. Let me fix my mic. About here? About here. Okay. And so, here we go, here we go, after getting my butt handed to me at the carnival. Ran away with my tail between my legs, my figurative tail. I don't have a literal that. I don't have a literal tail. Inkwell Isle 2. Yes, yes, yes. Do I get to hear the Dice Man theme? No, I don't. Okay, let's see. The poor barbershop trio. I already conquered the roller coaster. Let's see. Let's go for the. Yeah, let's try the candy house again. Alright, candy lady. Let's get it. Now, let me see if I can remember the controls. It's only been a day. Heh. Pulling up their pants. Ow! Okay, this ain't so bad. Yeah, chaser ammo. Okay, he's not so bad. I used to shake my fist at people like that. Ah! Waffle. Waffle. Got a tiny sword guy. Already down to 1 HP? Ah! Straight off the griddle, too hot. These. I only have 3 HP? I thought I got more. Aha! It's one down. Well, they take significantly less damage than other bosses, but, Ow! Butt nugget. Aha. Yeah, jawbreaker. Oh, quiet down, lady. Oh, look, it's Waffleman again. I got chaser shot, though. What you gonna do? And 2 HP. What you gonna do? Ah, he's gonna do that, apparently. Now I have the shield. Ah! Oh, so close. So close.
Here's a real high-class bout. And begin.
Got that flex. Like them feet, them fast feet. Like any time Shaggy and Scooby are gonna take off running. I'm in trouble now. Woo! That was a close one. Ugh. What is it? Jawbreaker. Ah. What the? Didn't even try to hit the jump button that time, but I got hit. Die, little pink thing. Little jelly bean. Here comes the waffle. Nope, here comes the candy corn. Nobody likes candy corn. Nobody that I know, at least. weird pattern he's got. Tried to... Whoa! She popped out with a gun! She's got a gun!
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
I don't care for your candy army in your sugary weaponry in your... Lady, you're terrible! You're just terrible! You're an evil woman! Yeah, you can be as mad as you want. You're evil! You're fucking man eating candy corn and... sword-wielding jelly things! I don't like any of it. I do not care for any of it. Any of it at all. Yeah, eat it. Eat it, lady. Ah! I'm not gonna make it. I should have bought more HP. Crap, I thought I did. Jellybean, why do you do this to me? I wouldn't call this battle swell. Ah, crap! Hi, Waffle. No one's in the mood for breakfast. You and your candy house. Oh, great, candy corn. Ah! Yeah, nice combination, you with your jelly bean brethren there. Ah, you raggedy! No one likes candy corn! I bet it's fiendishly uncouth. Face is fiendishly uncouth.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
Ooh. Boy, that guy looks skeezy. Oh, I don't like you. I don't like this house. I don't like this neighborhood. I'm starting to dislike candy. No.
Good day for us. Well, it's on.
Candy cornman. You know it better that you're first. So your pattern's kind of erratic in a way I can't stand. Okay, finally. Now. And yes, again, eat it. Ah! Every time! We got whooped again. Alright, let's try this level over here. I feel like these guys are just standing right here. Yeah. What's going on? Let's see. Hello, juggler. Don't you watch my little show? I say juggling is like a bit like parrying. Tough at first, but if you can string them together, certainly. What's going on in this tower? Let's have a look. Can't be any worse than that dang sugar tent. Oh dear. Really? Oh dear, I think I heard people complaining about this. That's like, you fight a dragon and for some reason it's not in the ship? Ow! Your tail should not be that long. You should have defied some aspects of physics. Aha! Suck it. Ugh. Just meant fun and games. I'm sure you did.
Here's a real high class bout. You're up.
That was close. Haha! See, yeah, you like it. Oh no. Why is he going away? No. The opposite route. Oh, you no. Oh, BS. Oh, stop it. It's not okay. Stop throwing attacks from outside my line of sight. Oh, thank God I have the chaser. Lord, this would be a. Oh, this would be a. Would be a nightmare. It is a nightmare. Why has he got a parade? Why? Sentient fire in your mouth. He must use the same technique as that frog that kept, like, living, burning bees. Maybe fire is a symbiotic life form in this world. Ugh. Ow. Nope. Embrace death. Oof! Woo! Oh! Yikes! Stripes. Fruit stripes gum. Ow! Butt nugget! Ah! Dillweed! Yeah, I probably lost this one. Oh, great. Here we go. For the next bit. With only one health, which means I'm definitely gonna fail it. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Ow! Didn't mean to put you in the hot seat. Ugh. Get out of here with your ooh. How the hell did they let this dragon in the casino? Like, seriously. Like, maybe the devil just does other stuff, because, like, looking at all these characters, I can only buy some of them, you know, throwing dice. Ow, what the? Ugh. Oh. Ow, God. Apparently I need to look in 5 different directions at the same time. Ugh. God. Ah, I should have parried that. Well, this is destroying my confidence. Yeah, I say, as if I had any to begin with. Doesn't that hurt? I mean, you know, when my cat throws up a hairball, it seems to be pretty unpleasant for him. But, what the? Thought I parried that. Ha! Parried that! Dillweed. I don't know. I guess this thing just lives in a state, a perpetual state of acid reflux. In which case, you know, maybe some sympathy for it. Not a lot, on account of I hate it, and, you know, need to give its soul to the devil. And da-da-da-da-da. Crap, I should have saved that for the next phase. I screwed it up. Oh! Whoa! Oh! Dillweed. Oh, almost got there. Oh, Lord. Ack! I'm off to a bad start. I'm not even sure if I should keep going. Let's try. Let's try. Watch out, because that tail lingers. Hypnotism eyes. Wish I could do that with my eyes. Kind of neat. Fucking tail. Effing tail. Ugh. See, I'm trying really hard not to swear. I'm trying so hard, so very hard. And you're not helping, dragon. You're not helping me. You're not aiding me in self-improvement. Quite the opposite. You're making me worse. That's not fair. Hadouken! One win here. No! Everyone watching is getting really tired of hearing that. A brawl is surely brewing. Or the high class bout thing. I wouldn't call this a high class anything. There, unless it's just, you know, I almost fell. Nope. Oh, 2 HP this time. Okay, that's something. Not a lot. Why does it go so far? God! It's like it drifts. It's not... Not... So close. Well, embrace death. No, I'm beating something's dying today. Something besides me. Come out from under you. Makes them really hard to dodge and kind of hard to see. That makes any sense? It's like they're intended to come from out of your line of sight. It's like a flicker jab or an uppercut. All right, let's just switch to the regular shot. Let's try that. Maybe I can, you know, by getting through stuff quicker, maybe I can conserve life. So, you know, I have some more gimmies, so to speak, when I get to the hard part where I just keep getting hit over and over on account of stupidity, or just lack of skill or foresight or bad peripheral vision. I don't know, whatever my problem is, you know, the nature of my existence. Okay, I got to this point quicker. Ow. God damn it. Stop it. Stop. Ah! Anger gave me a cramp. You know what? This'll be it. If I can't get one win, I can't get a single win in a whole half hour, I may just have to call in on Cuphead. Maybe something else. Something that, you know, doesn't hold up your... waste your valuable time on my lack of skill. I mean, it might be different if I could edit, in which case I could just edit around the fact. But, can't. Yet. gotta stay close to his face. Yes, 3 HP. Okay. Seriously, why do you get to go so far? Ow! But God! Finally! Cuphead may persist. It only took me the whole time. Wow. And I still have to play it in regular mode to get the actual contract. Hoo doggy. Hey, buddy. Oh, aren't you? Look at you, all educated. Oh, hey, there's another mausoleum. Let's parry.
Here comes a spooky
bug. Spooky. It's spooky. That was me during the boss fight. Yes! Success! Hello, Chalice Lady. Chalice Lady, I think you have a problem. You keep getting captured. I think you need to give up on this magic addiction. Well, I got another super art, at least. So is that how magic works for them? They pour a magical substance into their cup? I mean, considering the super is him turning sideways and firing it out. Huh. So, maybe alchemy is the source of their magic. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Invincibility. Cross the astral plane, become... Ooh. Maybe that's what I need. Hold on.
What the fuck?
Oh, that's why. Now I have 4 hits. Okay. That helps. There's the shop. Alright. Oh, okay, I guess I gotta clear the tent before I can do that. Alright, let's head on back. Oh, went right past this. Well, guess we'll try that next time. Thank you for watching, and have a good day.